All right, folks. So what I'm about to show you guys, and it's just going to have some smooth music playing in the background, is a whole ton, a buttload of screenshots of Super Mario Odyssey. And I'm warning you right now that this is spoiler heavy. Now, it's not spoiler heavy in that, oh my god, the whole game is spoiled. It's got spoilers for the Cascade Kingdom and the beginning of the game. What happened is someone got a download code of Super Mario Odyssey, I'm assuming from another media member, since copies are only available to media members, and this random fan who isn't a media member got a hold of a download code and has downloaded the game. So it's a legit copy of the game, and they decided to leak a bunch of stuff on 4chan. Now, since this leak happened earlier today, the 4chan thread itself has been shut down. So there shouldn't be too many more leaks coming. I don't know if the moderators at 4chan took care of it or what exactly is going on. But without further ado, if you don't care about spoilers about the beginning of the game, the tutorial stage of the game, and the story setup, enjoy. I'm not going to go into any explanation of what the screenshots are. So if you're like, oh, what is this? What is that? Feel free to speculate down in the comments below. I'll also have a link in the description to the original 4chan thread if you would like to go get some more context, as some of the screenshots he does add, like this menu is this or this menu is that. Anyways, folks, enjoy for those of you that don't mind spoilers.